with it. Can't even stop now. We gonna stay right here for the life we hate. Going nowhere.
This is going to be very interesting. Stay with us. The Fatal 4-Way match is next.
We have Charlotte against three of WWE's toughest competitors.
Oh, man, this should be great.
Can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Four competitors, but only one winner. I love it.
Regardless, people will look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Wow. I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. What do you believe Charlotte is thinking about?
Well, it's a fatal four-way, and that means there are a lot of variables. What does she need to do to win here?
I see somebody who's determined to walk away victorious. Unfortunately, I also see three others who are equally as driven to succeed. Something's going to have to give.
She is without a doubt one of the most influential women WWE has had in a long time. I hope she can stay on her game and build on that after tonight.
She's got her sights set on damaging that arm. Gosh, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different.
Beginning to look bad for her here.
We've certainly seen her withstand worse in the past, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Michael, I wonder what she'd think about having me be her arm candy.
She makes it look easy. Okay, now she's just showing off. And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there.
Charlotte. Oh my gosh!
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
We're going to see a lot of effective moves like that in this match.
How's this for dangerous? With three opponents to worry about, the focal point of your attack can change at any time.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
She deserves a good spanking.
The entire complexion of the Divas division changed in 2010 when Tamina Snuka arrived in WWE. A second-generation competitor, Tamina's the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Superfly Snuka. She managed the Usos, was the bodyguard of AJ Lee, and has made it clear she has one goal, to be the Divas champion. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here. Into the ring now.
Back in the ring now. Sasha Banks kick right to the neck section. Bang right there, the neck breaker.
There it is.
We got a cover.
She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
King, you mentioned earlier the impact Tamina Snuka has had on the Divas division since her 2010 WWE debut. I'll put it a different way. There's never been a more intimidating force in the Divas division than Tamina. She's laid out diva after diva, furthering the Snuka family legacy.
Yeah, Tamina's leveled every diva who has gotten in her way, whether she was a manager, bodyguard, or competing in a match. To say Tamina's earned a reputation of being no-nonsense is an understatement. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing. Nice reversal there.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
She looks unbeatable tonight. Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she gonna do here?
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Back now inside the ring. Look out. There she goes.
Oh, no, and that was not a good landing. Hey, nice move. Oh, here we go again.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. The finality of this environment is so apparent, King.
I don't know about that, but this area is so dangerous.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She strikes just as hard as any other diva on the roster, maybe even harder.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Inside the ring again.
That move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
Bailey saw it coming.
And Sasha with a backstabber flipping her overhand. Colt!
Whoa!
She can end it here.
Yes, sir. Bailey feeling the lockup.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
An awesome performance here. But you have to wonder if she's risking an injury. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Thanks for tuning in. We're coming to you tonight from Santa Clara, the site of WrestleMania 31.
Look at her eyes. She's in the zone now.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Head on the kidneys.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now.
Her chest been battered here. I'd imagine her ribs are also bruised.
I'm not going to touch that line with a 10-foot pole. A quick reversal there by Sasha Banks. Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here.
Can she do it here?
This may be it. Two. And here she goes, back inside.
Sasha Banks is not looking good here.
This match is certainly starting to test her mettle.
Good point, Michael. She really needs to buckle down here if she wants to win this thing.
That's a good point, John. And let's not overlook exactly how close this match has been thus far.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
You're right. If it works for you, keep it up.
Folks, this is where a superstar has become immortals. A win at WrestleMania lives forever in the annals of sports entertainment.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. I don't know how much longer she's going to be able to go. Let's get this thing done inside the ring.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
Oh, don't get up.
Great offense by Bayley.
Oh, look at Charlotte. Oh, she is so impressive. What's she going to do here?
Natural selection from Charlotte.
She's the best. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
That was spectacular. This match just keeps getting better. Well, this might be the worst yet. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
Broken the nose or some teeth with that powerful flapjack.
Wow, looks like you just got an extreme makeover. This match has taken so much out of her.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. She looks unbeatable tonight.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. A nice shot by Charlotte. Well, she wants this win bad.
She's going to be able to go. Oh, no. Oh.
Now back to the ring. And it's Charlotte with the wherewithal to get out of the way there. And Sasha with the backstabber flipping her over. Here it comes.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Whoa. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
She's okay. Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. Oh, man. I wouldn't be surprised to see that eye swell up after that.
Looking for the exclamation point.
Well, King, can she do it here? This may be it.
And she's back in the ring now.
There's your favorite four-way match winner.
Major win right there.
Oh, that was heavy.